It was Jesus when he went to the Jordan to meet with John the Baptist that he was baptized. And today we baptize all of these sisters and brothers in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We baptize them because it was our teacher, our Savior, the person that we are disciples of, was baptized almost 2,000 years ago. And so we baptize them in the same conviction that life can be renewed. We baptize them with the same conviction because it was Jesus that told his disciples at resurrection, "Go ye therefore, baptizing in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit." And so we baptize these brothers and sisters. Upon the profession and confession of your faith, I baptize you, my brothers and sisters, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
It's okay, Kylie. It's night, baby.
My sister and my brother, in the name name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.